Well, we're going to third race. Two moves to the outside and is hampered on the run up there. One showing early pace. LYRE FIADH as they go around the first bend. Two is bumped again there, but just goes to the front now, heading out onto the back stretch. Six is coming well there. That's ROCKMOUNT WINGS showing pace. Four back and third, heading down the back stretch now. It's a neck and neck between two, six, four, closing right up on them. Gets a lovely run through on the rails at the third bend. That's MURLENS MAURA. So as they come into the home stretch, six now is kicked on again. So they turn into the home stretch. It's a ROCKMOUNT WINGS. Four coming back for more on the run to the winning line. That's very close between four and six. Another one for the judge. Winning time, 29.55.